everyone, and welcome back to my doll studio. Today I would like to make a short video, some kind of doll review, because my next tutorial, it doesn't ready yet. Today I will speak about this Cinderella doll I have made some days ago. She is already sold, but before sending her, I would like to make this video. She's my last creation, but I have no videos making her dress or makeup or shoes, so I decided to make this doll review. And who knows, maybe you like this format, and in this case I will make more reviews about my already done dolls. It was pretty long introduction, so I will start describing this doll, all these elements and materials I used to create her. The base of this Cinderella doll was Viperina Gorgon doll from Monster High Dolls. Stop. And it was pretty hard doll to work with, because I had to sand her full body using different sandpapers during days, days, to remove all these scales from her skin. And once it's done, I make her makeup. I use acrylic paints, soft pastels, color pencils, golden shimmer, and of course my Mr. Super Clear sealant. I made her face up, and I also paint the upper part of her breast. Next step was make her wig. I use natural gold hair of very beautiful sand blonde color. I styled her hair, and I add these little silver flowers. They are part of some cheap jewelry piece I found here in my studio. I try to use everything I can find here. I think it's very pretty and very beautiful detail on her hair. And then I made this dress. Actually, it's several layers skirt, made from this beautiful beaded embroidered silver, pretty expensive fabric, but it's worth it. And this top or corset made by satin fabric, and I embroider the upper part of the top using the same beads of the skirt to make it more like the skirt and make the look more organic. This doll also has panties and crinoline under her skirt, made by thin wire and white satin laces to create this volume on the skirt. And this is all about this dress. The next step was create these crystal shoes. They are a real challenge for me. I was think a lot of the better way to make them, and maybe someday I will make a tutorial. So my first idea was to create some shoes and cover them by silver acrylic paint and silver glitter. But it not looks like crystal shoes at all. I tried hot glue, translucent Fimo, but all this wasn't transparent enough. And then I decided to use liquid crystal epoxy of two components. I created the master model of the shoes using a magic sculpturing. Then I made a silicone mold, and then using transparent liquid epoxy, I have made these shoes. I decorated them with Swarovski crystals and some silver pieces of some jewelry I have found here in my studio. And they are! I'm very proud of the result. I think they are very, very beautiful. And I think this is all. What's irony, it was took several weeks to create this doll and just several minutes to describe. Obviously I can't describe all the process and all materials and details. Anyway, I will leave a full list of material down below in the description. But this video is just a little review, and I hope you like it. I hope you enjoy this format of video. And if so, I will make more video reviews of my dolls. And nothing more left to say for today. Just give me a thumbs up if you like it, a thumb down if you don't like it. I don't know, maybe subscribe to my channel if you would like to see more videos like this. You can leave me comments what kind of tutorials you would like to see. Maybe you would like to see how I make wigs or shoes or dress or makeup. I will be very happy of every comment you leave. And that's all. I'm very happy to see you again in my channel, and bye everyone.